President Biden wants to run against Donald Trump again, but Florida Governor Ron DeSantis is the one he needs to be worried about. I don't know why people are missing this. I don't think they're missing it. DeSantis, you want to hear a long-term prediction? DeSantis versus Newsom out California. Newsom's going to take the East Coast and the West Coast. DeSantis is playing to middle America. He has a real chance to win the presidency. I don't really think that Trump wants to run. I think all along Trump is, if you look at the way they're interacting, he's the guy behind DeSantis. He thinks DeSantis can deliver on a lot of his ideas without being Donald Trump. What's your take?
Well, the reason DeSantis is obviously a scarier opponent than Trump, which is what Democrats are trying to warn Biden, like, hey, start paying attention to this guy. Mm-hmm. DeSantis, even though I disagree, by the way, with all of his, you know, legislation he's pushed, he doesn't have any scandals. You know, bad legislation is one thing, but there are no scandals involving this guy. There are no skeletons in the closet that we know of right now. And he's not stupid.
He is a very boring guy.
Yeah.
He's a very boring guy. He's not Pence boring, but the difference between him and a Pence is he will push back.
Yeah.
I think the guy's smart. He's strategic. He's deliberate. I think he poses the biggest threat to the Democrats. I think in a lineup between him and Newsom, he wins because you've got this angst that everybody has about the whole California scene. You know, it's a problem that Newsom brings with him. I think Newsom would be a good politician. I think he's going to run a good campaign. And I think it's going to be him when it's all over. It's going to be a tough fight. But, you know, what they don't understand, Florida is firmly a red state.
Yep.
And you have Newsom doing these ads in Florida as if it's going to change voters' idea about the difference between Newsom and DeSantis.
And Newsom's doing that right now in Florida. Do you know what DeSantis is about to do?
Tell me.
He's about to go to Arizona, New Mexico, Pennsylvania, and Ohio to campaign and hold rallies for Republicans. So what this is, which is coming up in just a 1 or 2 weeks now, this is DeSantis's, basically his audition.
Yeah.
So if he can go to these places where you've got some Trump-backed candidates, because everybody is endorsing or rallying for or Trump-backed people, if he does well and he plays well on those stages, again, these are swing states he's going to.
Yeah.
This is his audition, this is his big chance, and if he proves he can do it, that's a big, big problem for the Democrats.
Well, you heard it here first. DeSantis versus Newsom. DeSantis takes middle America. He takes the West. He takes the South. Newsom picks up the two coasts. It's going to be a tough race. This guy is, he's a real campaigner.